This is the uppercase funky cutter set. So let me just show you how one of these works. Again, nice dry gum paste. I'm gonna jiggle it around. Comes out. Use your spatula to lift. And then you can place it in any shape that you want to dry. That's the uppercase. These are some really great cutter sets. Let me show you a few tricks on how to use them. First thing is you're going to use gum paste, not fondant, so I've added plenty of Tylose to it so that it's nice and dry. I've rolled it out really thin, and you want it thin enough, really, that you can actually read through it. So you can look through there and see the different colors and the writing and the print behind there. That's how thin you want it. And when I say dry, not only are you using plenty of Tylose powder, but you're also rolling it out thin and letting it sit there for a couple of minutes. It's going to release a lot more easily from the mold. So here's what we're going to do. Here I have the lowercase funky letter set, and let me show you. You want to press down in there, give it a good little jiggle so it has a nice clean cut. You don't want jagged edges. And you also want to make sure that the gum paste is not popping through the back, so it won't create a vacuum that it sticks in there. And it releases just like that. And you can pick them up. They should still be a little bit flexible that you can move them around a little bit and then put them in the shape that you want them. So I like to dry them out a little bit and then apply them to the cake or cookie or whatever I'm applying it to once they're dry.